Albert Einstein was said to have said,
if the bees disappeared off the face of the earth, man would only have 4 years left to live. Oh my gosh.
Sorry to start off so negative, but I only have like 45 seconds. I want you all to take me seriously, which is why I brought these glasses. No, I don't need them, and yes, they are prescription. If we lose the bees, we would lose all the plants that they pollinate. Like potatoes, that means no french fries, you guys. Strawberries, there goes my daiquiri. No cotton, no blackberries, no black-eyed peas, and I love their music. Then we'd lose all the animals that eat those plants, like cows and rabbits and lambs and pigs, oh my! And soon on up the food chain to, you guessed it, humans. But before we get too bummed out, there are solutions. You can plant bee-friendly flowers, like clover and flowering shrubs. Give the bees a source of water, like in a shallow bowl. Make your lawn pesticide-free and use green alternatives instead. I have lots more to say about bees and how we can help, but it'll have to wait because we're out of time. Also, these glasses are hurting my eyes. See you later and be kind.